Hello, and welcome to the Media Access Awards Easterseals interview series. Today we're talking to Steve Way of the Hulu series Ramy. Check it out. What would you like to impart to the next generation?
I just want people to know that, like, disabled people are just like everybody else. You know, we have jobs, we have problems. With dating, with healthcare, with finding jobs, you know, we're just discriminated on a whole other level. But I think it's done in a way that people don't realize. So I hope that by seeing more of us on TV and hearing more of our stories, they might think like, oh, I never realized that. Or like, oh, I shouldn't say that to a disabled person, or I shouldn't ask them that question. Or, you know, I never thought of, like, that access barrier. You know, the little things that non-disabled people take for granted, just noticing how much of a difference that impacts our life. You know, whether it is like parking in a handicapped spot, just to run in for a second. You know, an elevator being out of order and just saying, oh, I'll get the maintenance guy on it like tomorrow or the next day. You know, it's the little things like that that we need just to have a basic life of dignity.
Will your show deal with some of those little things?
Oh, but